When you're connecting your hard drive to your computer, you notice that your PC doesn't recognize the hard drive. You try disconnecting and reconnecting it, but still it is not showing up. If that's the case, then stick with this video, as in this video will teach you to fix hard drive shows up in disk management, but not my computer. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more contents just like this one. Method 1. Update or reinstall hard drive drivers. Plug in your hard disk and launch Device Manager. Next, expand Disk Drives, right-click on your drive, and click on Uninstall. Now, click on your PC's name, and click on Scan for Hardware Changes. After this, the driver is reinstalled, and try accessing your hard drive. Method 2. Assign hard drive with a new drive letter. Click on Start button, and search for Disk Management, and open it. Next, right-click on your hard drive and click on Change Drive Letter and Path. If the drive has no letter assigned to it, then hit Add or else click on Change. Choose a new drive letter and finally click on OK. And you're done. Method 3. Format or create a new volume on the hard drive. Note that this method will completely erase all the data stored on the hard drive, but don't worry, because in this video, we have a bonus method that will help you to get all your lost files back. First, click on Start and search for Disk Management and open it. Find your hard drive and right-click on it. Click on Delete Volume. Next, right-click on the space shown as Unallocated Space and click on New Simple Volume. Recreate the hard drive file system and configure it to a different drive letter, and now Windows will be able to detect it. Bonus method: recover lost data using AnyRecover. Now your hard drive is detected, but you lost your data. Don't worry, because AnyRecover is here to rescue. AnyRecover is the one-stop solution to recover lost data on a PC or Mac. And it also supports a full range of devices like HDD, SSD, SD cards, USB flash cards, etc. So check the video description to download this amazing recovery tool. Alright, now after downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery. Now click on the hard disk where you have lost the files from. And AnyRecover will automatically scan your drive for all the files that were inside. After the scan, select the files that you want to recover and click on the blue Recover button. Select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you're done. Well, in this way, you can fix hard drive shows up in disk management, but not in my computer. Make sure you follow each method carefully to avoid any errors. Do subscribe to the channel for more contents just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!